Kansas City Irish Festival is also in full swing. It goes to 11 tonight and tomorrow night at Crown Center. New this year, Guinness beer on tap and an app that shows the festival's schedule and any changes. Organizers say while music and drinks are always a big draw, they hope people check out exhibits that go a little bit deeper into Irish history.
I just think there's so much more to the Irish culture than a lot of people realize. And this festival is an opportunity to showcase that.